Oh, there you are. Hey, Dad, can I tell you something?
What?
I'm the murderer!
You are a cheater.
What? It's what you do to win.
Don't you get... What's up, everybody? It's Talanar Gaming here, and I'm here with ZDSuperguy. We're doing another Roblox. It's called Murder Mystery. ZDSuperguy, how you doing today?
Good.
Awesome. We're about to enter our game. When are we entering our game?
If it says loading map at the top, that means it's...
That's loading. All right. So here we are.
I'm
innocent.
Yeah, I'm innocent too. If I'm a murderer... Be careful, because normally when I murder a sheriff, I just say, since. So be careful. But I'm actually innocent. Or am I? Because I'm holding something! I'm gonna kill you! I'm gonna kill you!
No, you're not.
It's just a pizza. I'm holding a pizza.
Mmm, pizza!
Yeah, you can use your coins to, like, buy things and. Once I bought a toy,
there's lots of...
Oh!
Lots of bodies.
Is the armor again? What?
Lots of bodies.
I think that's the same guy. Isn't that the same guy? Oh no, he's coming after me. Guess, get out of my way. I'm trying to run.
Stuck in the door.
I can see that. Oh, he's scared because I'm going to get the gun. Now, where is this sucker? Oh, that's you. I thought you were the murderer. It's really hard to notice because...
I'm going
to
hide in here, and you're going to protect me with the gun, right?
Or maybe.
Oh!
No!
I'm full of
guns.
What?
If I don't speak, I'm dead.
I'm scared.
Then go get the gun.
Where's the gun?
It's on the floor. He's right there.
Oh.
Man.
Oh, well.
So I'm going to give you something for free, Dad. I'm going to press trade. And then in the corner, press accept. I'm going to give you this.
Okay, what's that?
It's the galaxy knife, a rare knife, and I have this one, which is a legendary, and I just got it, so I thought I would give you this one.
Awesome. So I get a galaxy knife.
It was actually my first ever rare, but I'm just going to give it to you, because I think I don't really care about it anymore, because I've got the overseer.
I have no idea what to do with that now. I'm innocent.
And I'm innocent. So I'm going to give you your knife. Wait a minute. Stop. Here you go. And now you have equipped that. So when you're a murderer, you can use that knife.
But I don't want to be a murderer.
It chooses on itself.
I'm an innocent.
It gives you a percent chance, but it does not go up to 100. I think it only goes up to like 60, I actually saw someone who actually reached up to 60 because it was only two player. It was a 1v1, so they got like 60%.
Oh, there's a guy in a gorilla suit.
Oh, I know who that is. Earlier, I did see a lion that then turned into a monkey. Ow. I'm dead.
Aw.
Yeah, but I was actually going to use that galaxy knife before.
Yeah.
When I still had my nether knife, I was going to use the galaxy and the nether. So maybe I could, like, trade with someone so I could get the ghost knife, which is a classic knife. And it's a kind of rare knife. I was going to give away my galaxy and my nether for it. Because they were both rares.
So what do you guys think? You guys like this murder mystery stuff? Leave comments down below. Hit the like button if you like what you see.
Probably will.
And if you haven't already, do me a favor and subscribe. I hope you guys are having a great day, because we're having a great day. It's my day off, and Super ZD Guy, ZD Super Guy, whatever. He and I are just going to hang out all day, playing some Roblox. Maybe later we'll play some Ark. Who knows?
Yeah. But it's going to be really hard for us to play Ark together, guys.
Are we going to play or not?
We got to wait for the game to end. It's still in the game.
Oh, man.
I just noticed.
Why can't we join a different game?
Eyes are kind of like connected together. Look at my screen, Dad. Look at his eyes. They're like connected. I'm in spectate mode. Look, their eyes are like connected. It looks like
I don't like him. He's mean. He killed me.
Wait, his name is Cuddly Gorilla. That makes sense, because he's a gorilla, but he's not cuddly. I can be sure of that. Oh, you got someone. I'm just saying, Dad, I'm going to teach you a glitch if we get into the military base map. Because the military base map, there's a glitch. If you use the shift thing, there's a shift lock in your menu that I can get on for you. So, you have to be... looking at the corner in third person, facing at it with your body too, and also facing it, but in the back of your head when you're in third person, and then you press shift lock while you're like running at it, and then it will glitch you through the wall when you press shift lock. And also, I also know another glitch, so come into that room. Yeah, that one. Hello? Watch me. I glitch through the box, and then I fall over. It's kind of a cool glitch. But you need the shift lock on for it, Dad. You need the shift lock on, but you don't have it on. You actually need to put it on in the menu. Innocent, and you're innocent. Cool. Okay, I'm not gonna look at your screen anymore, because that's kind of cheating, because what if you become a murderer? Oh, Dad, wait. Where are you? Where'd you go?
I'm in the dark.
I see you. Go behind you.
I'm getting coins.
I was gonna show you something. There's actually a secret room. There's a secret room in here. Oh, I think copyrighted music. So I'm gonna turn my sounding off. So go up here. Don't go fully up. Just press jump. Press jump before you... Okay, that's fine. Okay, come to this locker. This one. The one right here. This one. Yeah, you can walk through that, and then you're in a secret room. Cool, right?
Yeah, except I'm stuck now.
It's because...
And if you're the murderer, isn't everybody collecting in there?
Well, kind of. Actually, that's a good thing to actually know the secret things. Because if people are all in that one spot...
What happened?
And the murderer left the game.
Oh...
So no one got to Oh wait, they could have been killed, but they could have not been killed. I didn't hear it because my sounding was off.
Does this make any noise at all?
What noise?
For the game.
You probably just have your sounding off in it. Let me show you how to turn it back on. Escape. Go to settings.
Okay.
See, your sounding is off. But you might want to turn it off at certain times when there's music, because that could be copyrighted.
Okay.
I'm innocent. Where are you?
Oh, and of course there's music. Why? Can't you just turn the music off?
No, because that's people doing... music themselves. There you go.
Well, that's annoying.
Okay, where are you? there you are. Hey, Dad, can I tell you something?
What?
I'm the murderer!
You are a cheater.
What? It's what you do to win.
Don't you giggle at me. Can you guys believe that he did that to me?
Whoa, Sheriff! No!
Hoo-yah! I can't believe I was stabbed in the back by my own son.
Oh, got someone. Okay. Where's the sheriff?
That's it. No ice cream for you.
What do you mean no ice cream for me? Oh, tomorrow when I get my thing off. Boy. Get over here. Get over here.
No ice cream for ZD Super Guy.
No ice cream for me, I guess. Stop it! Come on! You're juking me! Come on! I just gotta get close.
Now, if you've watched this video this long, I want you to do me a favor. Leave a comment below as to how you feel about him stabbing me in the back like that. I mean, that was just mean, wasn't it?
I'm almost winning because I think there's...
I think we should have a campaign against ZD Super Guy at this point.
What do you mean?
I'm so upset.
I should have left you alive and then we could have had a duel at the end. Where's the last person? I'm trying to find them. You can spectate me if you want. Because there's a spectate mode. You know, you probably won't want to spectate someone who killed you. I'm sorry.
No, I don't want to spectate anybody that killed me.
Where the heck is this last guy? What, did they like hack and get ghost mode and innocent? I don't know. Are they in the fridge? No, they're not in the fridge.
I'm not telling.
Where?
I can't tell you that.
Where?
Nope.
Where?
You already cheated.
Hey! Found them. I was just walking around and then I thought there was only one spot I didn't check and I checked there. Except I thought there was no one there because I looked through the window and there was no one there. Oh, I got medals. Ooh, I can get another rare sometime. All I need is just the...
So for those of you that are just joining us, we're playing Murder Mystery on Roblox. This is our Roblox day.
But you're streaming.
Father and son. No, I'm not streaming.
Okay, I only need like two more uncommon medals to get another rare. Okay, we're in another map.
Ooh, I'm the sheriff. How do I do this?
You get to actually kill the murderer this time. And this map is the... Actually, no. This is a bad map. Don't go through those doors. Just go through the vents. Because those doors, if you have a gun or a knife, it will be... Dad! Right there! He killed you. No! No one kills my dad! And no one kills me because I'm running. Save me, Carl! Carl didn't save me. If you're wondering who Carl is, it's my little penguin. Stop spectating and I can show them. Wait, go to stop spectating. Go first person and then look down. Just scroll. You scroll.
Aw, look, it's Carl.
Carl the penguin. Oh, and you want to see my other guy?
Rank up 10.
Want to see my other guy? Here's my other guy.
It's a spaceship.
Aw, it doesn't let me say his name.
Is it a bad name?
No. I'll get another name.
Because if it is a bad name... No ice cream for you!
think that's how you spell it. And let me say it.
Get out of the way.
Okay, I'll go back to Carl. I'm gonna do Millennium Falcon. Hello.
Hello.
Wait, I think this is another map with a glitch. I forgot where the glitch was, though. It's a glitch where you can, like, get on the wooden poles, and then it will actually, like, get you through the ceiling, but I don't know which pole it is. I want to find which one it is so I can, like, glitch out the map. I think it's, like, this way?
Spooky.
Where is... Oh, wait, no, I think it's right here.
Red area.
Is it right here? No, but it is making me fall over. I'm like, I want to get up. I want to get up. Oh, what's happening? What's happening? It's not working. Maybe it's this. Yeah. Nope. I can't glitch out the map. Dang it. Where are you?
Where? What is going on?
I don't know. Murder is somewhere trying to kill people. Maybe I'll turn on my sound. Okay, there's no copyrighted music right now, Dad. You can turn on your sound.
That's alright.
Or is it this girl? Maybe this girl... Maybe it's this girl, because he's AFK. I hate AFK people. Because then they get murderer.
Yeah, they're just sitting there.
Yeah.
And they're just sitting there collecting
and
points.
And sometimes... Murderer and Sheriff are both AFK. And the worst one is when the
I see somebody with a knife.
When the Sheriff doesn't... Oh, jeez. When the Sheriff is AFK too.
At least I think that person had a knife.
Yeah, he did. He's chasing me right now. Oh, wait. Now he's going after the Sheriff. He's trying to kill the Sheriff, but he can't.
I don't want to go in there.
I feel bad for guests. They can't kill anyone. It's really hard for guests. Because people consider them noobs, and it's probably because it's really hard for them to attack. Oh, he got shot.
Yay!
You're saying yay about someone getting shot?
Well, he was a murderer. Oh,
I think I can get a rare. Okay, I'm going to craft... Okay, 12, and then 6, and I am going to get... Wow. I just got the same gun that I have. Okay, Dad, I'm going to give you something, because since I just got a duplicate, I'll give it to you. I just got a duplicate of imbued, so you get a new gun.
Okay. I didn't get it.
You have it. I shouldn't have looked at your screen trying to show it so you could get it. Right here. You're the murderer.
I am? How do I get rid of this screen?
Press on inventory. And then we'll get rid of it.
Oh, okay.
Yeah. Now you can use your knife, but don't
So keep I have to it. Press 1 to use the knife.
Yeah, but don't keep it out, because then people will know you're the murderer, and then the sheriff will just shoot you automatically. So it's better if you kill people when they're, like, hidden. Oh, you're down at the bottom. Chikorita power is someone's name. Oh, hello! Don't stab me, please. Please don't. Well, I stabbed you before, but only do it when we're, like, in a hidden spot. No, that's a bad idea. Now people know you're the sheriff. I mean, the murderer. So the sheriff can automatically shoot you. Because they'll know it's you. Well, only a guest saw you. You can do it on the stairs, actually. Because people don't look at the stairs as much. Oh! You almost just stabbed me. And I just dodged that. Nope.
Payback, sir.
Okay, whenever I die, I'm not gonna talk.
You know what? You not talking. That's funny.
I'm dead, that's why.
Oh, come on.
Okay, I cannot laugh at that. Yeah, you can stab through the door, you know. You can stab through walls. So if you're a murderer and we're in Millbase, that's kind of a bad thing for you because I know a glitch in it. So you kind of lose. Press E to throw.
Press E to throw.
But it won't throw forward if your cursor is in a certain spot. I would suggest throwing in first person. First person view. Even if doors look locked, they're actually not. See, that looks locked, but it's not. Stab it! I can hear it on my screen. No, you only have a little bit of time left. I'll see if I can tell you where they are.
No, don't tell me where they are. That's not fair.
Okay, they're just running around. I'm watching them. Oh, they're in a room. Cool.
They're in a room.
On the top floor. And now they're coming down to your floor. They're coming to you. They're right there. Behind you. They were right behind me.
Oh well.
Yeah, if I had Robux, I definitely know what I would try to get. I would probably try to get the Elite, but it's a lot of money. Let me see how much it is.
So what do you guys think? This is a pretty cool game. I like this game.
I was going to give you the code for the prism knife, because I thought you would get more than the commons, but since I gave you the galaxy knife, it doesn't matter anymore. But you can still get it, so you don't look like a noob with no knives. Wait, I can look inside of Carl and his... Why are his eyeballs like that?
I don't know.
His eyeballs were like some weird kind of like sun or star. That was weird. Oh, I know where you are. Oh, no!
That sucked.
Yeah. At least I get a lot of practice with this game, so it's really easy for me to play. Oh, wait, is this bacon hair guy it?
I can tell you who it is.
Is it the bacon hair guy with sunglasses?
Yep.
Okay. Yeah, everyone calls them bacon hair, even though they look like bacon hair, but it's really big chunks of it.
Run with your pizza, run!
Where? These people weren't murdered. Oh, I didn't notice. There's barely anyone left in the game, actually, because people were leaving. Oh, no, I found a dead body! Murder! Murder! Run for my life! Run for my life! Run for my life! I'm running.
Yep, that's him.
Right there. Okay, I'm going into the hiding spot. I'm going into the secret hole. Because I don't think anyone's in it anyways. There are people in it, I think. Is there people in it? I don't know. Oh, I'm in the hole. Oh,
and the gun is in the hallway.
I'm in the hole, so he can't really get me. Actually, I can see where he's going. I'm gonna go get the gun. I can go get it. Wrong way. Oh, there he is. I saw. Wait, he's like, stuck in
he's
a door.
Stuck in the door.
I can get him easily now.
Go get that gun. It's laying in the hallway.
I'm just gonna not kill him. I'm just gonna play with him. Oh! I shot him and it went. You should have seen my screen.
Oh well.
He was like rocket. He blasted off through the entire hall. He, like, went from that side at the door all the way to the opposite side when I killed him.
Cool.
Why am I a guest? Look at my screen. It says I'm a guest. It said I was a guest.
Weird.
Millbase! Yes! They voted Millbase! I can try the glitch now. Actually, please don't say I'm the murderer. If I'm the murderer, I'm gonna be mad, because then I can't do the glitch. Please say no. I'm not. And you're not. So that makes it perfect. So then, you're not the one going to lose, pretty much. And I'm going to not have any interruptions. No! It happened again!
What?
When I did the glitch, I fell off the map. I can show you how to do the glitch if you want. No! I forgot about the glitch thing. If you die in the glitch, your screen is all black and you can't see anymore. I guess it's only you. I think this is probably the last round, I guess.
That's alright.
I hate that part of the glitch. It's a good glitch because you can get through it, but it does. If you get killed by it, you have staying of death. Maybe if I just press shift again, maybe it will.
Where is everybody?
You probably don't see my body because I fell off the map. I don't see them. What if the sheriff is like left the game so the gun's not there and the murderer's AFK? That kind of gives you free roam of the map, doesn't it? It gives you free roam.
Sure.
So, since the murderer's not going to kill you, do you want to try the glitch?
Well, how do you know the murderer's not running around somewhere?
Yeah, once you get through the glitch, you have to, automatically stop moving, because if you don't, you'll fall right off the edge.
I'm really not interested in finding glitches. Well, there's got to be somebody murdering.
Yeah. Oh, wait, no.
Oh, yeah, there's dead bodies everywhere.
Maybe two of them were, well, I did hear a gun go off on someone, because if a gun goes off on an innocent, the sheriff dies, and the innocent dies, so it makes the gun not do the reload sound. So I think that could have been a death on their own, and then someone has a gun, someone doesn't, and someone has a knife. Oh! Oh wait, no, I respawned! Cool!
Awesome.
I guess we can do more. I guess it only lasts till the game restarts. So, let's see what map will be next. Ooh, Millbase again.
Boingy, 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 boingy.
I'm gonna try to get the glitch. This time, I'm gonna see if the glitch...
Waiting, loading.
Maybe this loading. Time the glitch will actually... If it actually puts us in Millbase. I don't know if it's gonna put us in Millbase or not. Oh, it did. Great! I'm innocent. And you're innocent. That's good. I wanna check if we're in this map and you're innocent and I'm innocent, because that's not gonna be fair to you. That's I'm in the glitch and you can't get me. No! It didn't work that time. Come on. I want the glitch to work.
Stop trying to play with glitches. And just play the game.
I want to try this glitch. Okay, this time it's not going to work.
Come on. Give me the coin.
Okay, the glitch isn't going to work this time.
Well, I know you're innocent.
Nah. Avoid anyone, because this is such a low server. Oh! Oh no! Oh no! Oh! I almost just got stabbed. Run, 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 running.
By the girl in the pink hair?
Yep.
She was the sheriff last time.
Yeah, normally if you're the sheriff, then you, like, get murdered right away. Why haven't you got murdered? Oh, wait, yes, you have. I forgot. Get out of my way, guys. Is she a targeter? Yes, she is! She's a targeter! She's avoiding everyone and going after me! Run me! Targeters are people...
Well, stop running behind me. Because once she gets you, I'll be the next victim.
Oh! She's a targeter! I hate targeters. Targeters are people who, they actually just chase someone and then they pass by everyone else and then they just go after you and kill you.
Where is the gun?
Oh no, it's probably not even dropped. She's coming.
Is she?
Yeah. She's right there. Dad, run. Run. She's targeting you now. Does she think we're playing assassin mode?
She's still behind me?
She's not even trying to stab you. What? Oh, now she took out her knife. Oh, right there! No, Dad! Dad, you're stuck! Oh! Oh! He juked her out!
She's still behind me?
Yeah. Oh no, Dad, Dad, run the other way! Run the- Oh, never mind. It's because she was gonna come through a door, so she'd get a shortcut right to you. How many people are in the game? There's barely any, so we might not- So one of us might get murdered fast, because the lower people there are, the more percentage you get. There's six players in.
Alright.
Might not be good, because one of us could get murdered. Actually, that's kind of good, because if we get murdered, then we can kill, like, everyone easily, because there's barely anyone in the game.
Okay.
I'm not going to look at your screen this time. What if you get sheriff and I get murdered? Or you get murdered and I get sheriff? What?
All right.
Okay. I'm just walking around. I'm in shit. Six people in the game.
Oh, there's coins in the toilet.
What? Someone's in the toilet?
There's coins in the toilet.
Where?
Lots of coins. I'm getting lots of coins. You were the murderer.
Yep.
Oh!
I will tell no one that. Hello, Sheriff. I see you. No!
All right, I hope you guys enjoyed yourselves. This was Murder Mystery for Roblox.
Yep.
This is Talanar Gaming signing off with ZDSuperguy.
Bye!
If you haven't already, do me a favor, subscribe to the channel so that you can be...
Like and hit the notification button.
Yep. Do me a favor, hit that thumbs up button, and let everybody know that you like this so that we can get our higher ranking.
The notifications.
You guys have a great day. We'll see you later. Bye-bye.